what we're going to see in this face-on move is how much movement there is in his call swing. See the swing, and then the raising, and then the dropping. We've got to get our turning on a more level basis. See that again. See the movement? Let's go ahead and draw a little box. Play it in slow motion. We want her to stay solidly in the box. Too much movement.